finally Sriti is here. And thank you so much, Sriti, for your time.
Oh, please, I'm so excited.
Yeah. This is my very first episode.
Okay.
Actually, I make a concept chai with Nita. Oh. That's why in the
You gave me chai.
I gave you chai. That's why, like, because I want to make a concept like chai with Nita.
Okay.
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 Because I think I will sing like the Indian celebs or like Indian star in here.
Okay.
Chai.
Okay. Chai.
Yeah. Okay. So Sriti,
that was a really good chai.
Good chai, really? Because it's tea with the milk.
Yeah, but I like milk. Milk in my tea.
Milk in your tea. Okay.
Yes, I do.
So guys, if you guys doesn't know that Sriti doesn't like
black tea.
So she loves only like chai.
Chai.
Chai, right?
Yes.
Like tea with the milk. Okay, no problem. So right now, the plan was I will be like, you know, doing some makeup to you.
Okay.
As you have put some makeup right now. So I will just like, you know, retouching little bit.
Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Okay.
And meanwhile, that time I have make some questions for you on my Instagram here.
Okay.
Not there. Oh, here, this one. So there are some like 434 comments.
Wow,
it's crazy actually. Mm. So if you think that you can answer, you just answer their question.
Okay, perfect.
Okay, now we can start.
What do we do? Are these all of them?
So see, like you can like ask, like for example,
so these are all the messages.
Yeah, just all. Yeah, yeah. If okay. You think you want to answer, you answer. If not, you just go to the next question.
Okay.
Okay. Perfect.
Let's start. Mm. The first question is.
Yeah.
Is Sriti afraid of heights? Not really.
Not really.
Not really. But yes, I have that urge that people have, like when I'm on a really
high
place, like Nita live on the 44th floor. I have this amazing like urge to jump.
Wow. Really? Huh? Seriously?
Yes, I'm one of those people. So I'm not afraid, but there's this constant urge, like I feel like I could just suddenly jump.
Oh my god. Thank god that I don't have balcony right now. Otherwise you can jump.
Okay, somebody has sent a lot of love.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you so much. She only shares pictures of travel on Instagram.
Okay.
Sometimes I post out of boredom. Other times I post things that I find pretty.
Pretty.
Yeah, and I don't like too much of my face in my, like in my feed.
Feed?
So if I like a picture of myself, I always put it on story. I don't like it. And you guys get to see it anyway and it gets reposted and everything.
Yeah, so yeah. You can check from the repost.
Yeah. I think and you guys make much more, I think the edits that the fans make are so much better than anything I can do to my picture.
They're crazy, yeah. Like, you know, like sometimes like doing the collage, sometimes like, you know, cutting the face and then, you know, mixing with some other faces.
Yeah. No, don't do that. Don't put my face on someone else's body. I do not like it. I never like it. Stop doing it.
Stop doing it, yeah.
Stop doing that.
For Sriti fans.
Make my pictures better. Just make my pictures better.
Okay. Oh yeah, one more thing, like you don't like sharing your personal stuff on your Instagram?
I think when I travel, I think it's very personal because I travel alone.
Mm-hmm.
And what I see, what I experience, I think is personal. So I think that's stuff. And I don't think like anything else I need to share on Instagram.
Yeah, true.
So yeah. They're all asking me about my wedding. I'm not getting married. Don't ask. So I'm cancelling all questions about me
about
getting married.
Yeah,
not getting married. Yeah.
Tanyain Sriti, kapan dia bikin project baru di luar Kumkum Bahagia? Kayak Syabir bikin web series. Herni underscore Suryani asked that when you will make new project except of Kumkum Bahagia, like Syabir Bhai already did like new web series.
Yeah, Fixer. And it's so nice. So
very
go watch
nice,
Fixer, guys.
Fixer.
Whenever the opportunity presents itself, I'd love to do something new.
Mm-hmm.
And yes, probably soon if it happens.
Yeah.
I'm waiting for it as much as you guys.
From Lucy Sri Martani, please ask Sriti, what is your biggest hope that you haven't, like, you know, achieved so far?
I think travel the world.
Travel the world?
Yeah, I want to travel the world. I want to live in a van. I want to learn driving so that I can like own a van and make like the
traveling by van,
yeah,
like from
just park it somewhere.
It's like a movie, right? I have seen some movie, I think.
Into the Wild. Not like that. That's just too difficult. Okay. But I love to live a little bit urban, a little bit like that.
Okay.
So yeah, a mix somewhere. Ask her who's her most favorite person on the set of Kumkum Bhagya and why.
Yeah.
So I absolutely adore everyone on Kumkum Bhagya.
Yeah.
Mm. But yeah, obviously goes without saying, Shabbir is my favorite person from the set.
Yeah.
He's the best. He's my favorite from all my shows and all the cast that I've worked with.
I agree.
Okay. Yuli Asha has said you're the most popular television actress.
Yeah. Beautiful, talented, charismatic, brilliant.
Thank you.
Okay.
This is a question.
I dream that she will meet her prince who will love her, marry a loved one, become a mother.
Thank you, Yuli Asha. I know all the wishes that you've sent me come from a place of lots of love and concern. But yeah, I'm really happy right now where I am. Are you scared of anything like heights, cockroaches?
Cockroach, like Pragya Duo or anything?
Oh, I'm not really scared of many things. But yeah, I'm scared. Like if I'm scared of walking alone on the streets in the middle of the night. I wish I could do that.
Don't do it. Especially in India. Don't do it.
Oh, I won't do it. But yeah, that's something I'm scared of.
Yeah.
Ask her if she's really sad. No. Why haven't you learned driving yet? Because I'm very lazy. I should know how to drive. I'm just very lazy. I love how when people do things for me.
Yeah.
And I don't have to do them.
Yeah. She just chills.
I just like to chill.
Yeah. What kind of scene that you know you feel like you don't like it?
Oh, this is a serious question.
Yeah.
I don't like rape scenes. I don't like them. It's a personal opinion. I don't like them. I don't think they should.
Rape scene means like
you can't say it.
Like rape. Is there?
Yeah, in some shows you have. I hate them. I hate everyone on the set on that day. I hate the writer, director, actors, everyone. I don't like them.
Ever got like maybe like a scene kind of like that
in a few shows? And I hate it. Not in Kumkum Bhagya, but other shows. And I don't like it. I don't like it.
Dea.foo991 Kaplis asked to Sriti why, like, you know, the past these years you're very rare to post a picture with Shabbir Bhai. It's not like in the earlier of your career when, you know, starting in Kumkum Bhagya. Is there like any specific reason, like someone forbid you to do it?
No. The thing is, I spent most of my time on set with Shabbir. Even when I'm not shooting, I'm always sitting in his van. But we're both not the kind of people who click a lot of pictures.
Yeah.
So we only click when we're like going somewhere for an event and all. We want to record that moment, so we click. We're not the kind of people who click a lot of pictures.
Yeah.
And especially with me, if I have people around me who click pictures, I end up being in those pictures because they remember to click moment.
True.
So that's why Shabbir and I don't have many pictures. But the ones that we have are so nice.
Yeah, very nice. There is a question that how long between you and Shabbir Bhai can connect the chemistry, like, you know, in the scene of Kumkum Bhagya, and how close both of you, like, you know, in the real life, are there the same, like, your behavior? And new job, if you have new job, do you want to get
I only want to work with Shabbir always, but life doesn't give you everything.
Yeah, it's not like that always. Yeah.
But I wish I could only work with him and no one else. But that doesn't happen. And
the real life.
Yeah.
Do you guys close?
Yeah, we're very close. We have a lot of fun together. I think what we have in common that both of us like to have fun. So yeah. So that is something we're similar about, and we like similar food also. I think both of us like this kind of food. Yeah.
What food?
I think we like Japanese food a lot, and we like Indian food also a lot. Mm. We eat a lot. I think that keeps us
similar.
Yeah, yeah. And the chemistry, I don't know how it's happened, but it's effortless. And I hope it remains, touch wood.
Mm-hmm.
But I have so much fun shooting every scene that I shoot with him. Especially drunk scenes. I love when Shabir and I have drunk scenes.
Why?
Because it's just so much fun. Because there are no inhibitions. And we can like go outside of script. And we can do our own thing. So and Shabir is very... He improvises a lot in a scene.
See, no.
So it's like I so never know what he'll do in a scene. Okay. So that's lots of fun to do. So if Sriti was to debut on
Bollywood with an actor
of her choice, which she choose and why?
Yeah.
Aditya Roy Kapoor.
Aditya Roy Kapoor. Why and why?
Because I love him.
I should tag him, yeah, later maybe.
No. Or Shah Rukh Khan. But I want to sit and talk to Shah Rukh Khan. Like I want to just sit and I want him to just keep talking.
Okay, I just want to know why you really love Shah Rukh Khan.
I don't know, he's very inspiring.
Mm-hmm.
And I think that he's very well versed in his thoughts.
Mm-hmm.
And what he says and the way he says it, I don't know, I understand it and I just really, really look up to him.
Okay.
And I just really, really like him.
Okay. Since when?
Since a very long time. I can't remember now.
Uh-huh.
So once I had to shoot a scene with him, Shabir and I, both of us were shooting a scene with him. I just couldn't see his lines, my lines. I just couldn't remember.
Because
he was next to me. So if you see the scene, I have just tried to not look at Shah Rukh Khan and just look at Shabir and talk. Because if I would look at him, I would just forget all my lines.
Everything.
Yeah. The ring. Oh, I'm not wearing the ring again.
Oh yeah, the ring.
Oh, I forgot. I took a shower.
I have seen so many people like keep asking about that ring. What is the, you know, the speciality about that ring?
So that is a ring from Harry Potter. As you guys must know, I like Harry Potter. So there is a charm which says Expecto Patronum, which means, in Latin it means to expect protection. So it's just, I just wear it.
Achha, okay. And from where you get it?
I think online, I bought it online or something.
Achha.
Sriti ma'am wishes
from
regards
Kerala.
From all the Abhigya fans from Kerala. Farhana Faisal, thank you so much. Thank you so much for watching us and loving us. When is Sriti ma'am going to find her rock star? not soon, hopefully. Because I like my life right now. Cafe Sriti Jha has asked, does Sriti play games on her phone? No, I don't. If yes, what are they and which one is it? I don't play any games on my phone.
There is no games on your phone.
According to Sriti, love is struggle or is it to give up? Sometimes it's a struggle, sometimes it is to give up. I think it depends.
Yeah.
Yeah. I want to ask her, does she have any plans for other projects in near future? Not as of now. My love underscore Sriti has asked. Right now, I won't be doing Kum Kum Kaam.
Yeah.
Nanda underscore MLL DPTK has asked, what makeup essential do you like the most?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I'm not wearing it, but I like the kajal the most.
Kajal.
Okay. According to you, among your characters in TV, which character that can be Pragya's best friend? Oh, this is such a question.
Good question,
Nanda,
yeah.
MLL DPTK. This is such a good question. Who else would be Pragya's really good friend? I think I played this character called Rajkumari Sohani, who was very, very naughty. And so I think Sohani would be a good friend to Pragya because Pragya's not really naughty. Not when she's not drunk. When she's drunk, she's very naughty.
In real and then in the character.
Always. No, Sriti is always naughty. Naughty Sriti.
That's why I love her.
Okay. Nanda has another question.
Uh-huh.
How much Pragya's character affects you? It affects me especially. I think the amount of patience she has, that is something that I look up to. So that's the one thing that I would like to be more patient.
Mm-hmm.
Do you write more free verse or rhyming? Rhyming. I write more rhyming. How long do you spend time to write? I don't really make effort to write poems. They generally happen on their own, so time is...
It flows.
So I have never recorded the time.
Mm-hmm.
New projects. Everyone was asking me for new projects.
New
nothing.
Project.
Nothing right
calling,
now.
Calling for all the producers. Calling for all the production house. New project. Okay.
What is your favorite Urdu word and what is the meaning of it?
Urdu.
Urdu word.
Urdu is like Hindi like that?
No. Urdu is a different language, but Hindi is derived from Urdu. A lot of Hindustani colloquial Hindi is derived from Urdu.
Okay.
Urdu is a purer form of it.
Okay.
So it's a sort of like some words come from Sanskrit, some words come from Urdu.
Acha, so, I understand.
My favorite Urdu word, there are lots of them. Right now, off the top of my head, my favorite Urdu word would be Mukhtasar is a word I really like.
Mukhtasar,
it means in short, brief.
Brief.
Very small.
Okay.
There's my favorite Hindi word is Shanbhangur. It means momentary. Anything that ends within a moment in a shan. Where is your next vacation destination and why are you choosing it randomly or preparing it before?
So many people are also asking, like, you know, when you are traveling, like, are you preparing for everything or you just, like, you think something and you just book the ticket?
I wish I was as spontaneous, but I'm not, because I have to inform my work people that I have to go someplace and everything. So I have to plan in advance. But yes, I never plan what I'm going to do in that city or country that I'm going to. So that I discover once I go there. I meet people, I talk to people and they just suggest what to do.
Oh, so you never like see, for example, like with me and Vin.
Amsterdam, yeah.
Like, for example, when we go to Amsterdam or exploring like some country, we check first from Google. We check, we read, at least we will ask still with the people.
Yeah, I do some research, but I don't plan it. I go there and then decide how's the weather and what. I'm very lazy. Yeah, so my next vacation,
okay.
I am going for this reading retreat again.
To London.
No, it happens in this place called Cheshire. It's near Manchester. And it's organized by these beautiful girls from the bookmatchmaker.com. So I'm going for that now. It'll happen again in February. So the tickets are available online. So if you want to go anywhere who stays in UK or other places who wants to go for a reading retreat, it's a beautiful weekend you can go for. So that's what I'm doing next.
I see.
Okay.
And maybe can meet you also over there.
No, you can't reach me. No. You can only meet me here. On Nita's YouTube channel.
They can't meet you there also. Because you are going.
So this place is a secret place. Like, they don't give you the Google directions to that place till you sign up for the reading retreat. So when I reach, so the closest city, closest town to this place is Chester. So you go there and that's when they send you the Google location.
Ha, really?
Yeah.
Wow.
So that's, I'm safe.
Yeah, good.
Some people, being an actor is a dream, and now you are an actor. How to stay realistic, so down to earth in the
dreamy world?
She has such good questions.
Yeah, actually. Yeah.
It is like a dream. It is unbelievable. It is, you cannot believe. People who don't know you pray for good things for you, care about you, and that is too good to be true. It is dreamy. But once we are back home, you are who you are, and that is going to stay. And as dreamy as it is, dreams get over and you wake up.
Yeah.
And you have to know that what is going to last, and you as an individual that you are going to last. And anything that is external, say popularity, that popularity is something I can't control. So I cannot become a person who is always popular, because I don't know when, heaven forbid, someday I will stop becoming and becoming popular, or heaven forbid, I might not have an acting job, but I will have me, so I have to remain me.
Yeah.
So yeah.
And since when you started the career as an actress?
It's been 12 years now. I started in 2007. I started 2006 end. 2006 November we started.
2006 end.
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
Wow. It's 13 years.
Oh yeah, now 13 years. Oh my god, yeah,
13 years. It's long actually.
It's really long. Yeah. It's really long.
And what is your first show?
My first show was for Disney Channel. It's called Dhoom Machao Dhoom.
Dhoom Machao Dhoom.
Yeah, okay. It was a school show. We were all in 11th standard in that show.
Huh? But how old were you then?
I was 20. I turned 21 after that, I think.
Achha.
Around that time.
So very
little. 2006? 2007 I turned 21, so 2000 I was 20.